slash Christmas underscore.
Ah, the ball drop. Oh, this is epic.
I have strings, so I'm gonna make it.
Alright, welcome back.
Now
to
this is epic.
Two.
Oh, it's what's the name, Chris, where you know the specs can trade with you?
The devil.
Oh, devil watches?
Yeah.
Yeah, that.
Oh.
I love that game.
I don't like that.
I love that. The last Devil's Watches game I played, I traded like half my inventory for resistance.
Well, there's
did
an
you
arc
win with that?
Coming up.
I did, yeah.
Okay.
There's an RR coming up, which has that game.
Because you think that it doesn't sound worth on paper.
I mean, it was a team of three game.
Ah, so. Okay. So you got carried.
When's the last time I played the Overwatch
no?
game?
Well, yeah, I was with a Vader and Hunter Kun, so yes, I did get carried.
Like, oh, like, I'm not getting carried, but oh, maybe I am.
But then I realized, yes, I was.
If you team Chris and Mess. Oh, yes,
I'm still firing them.
Is Fang Iron Man?
I'm Iron Man. I'm not trying though, because I don't know.
Because she already got enough Iron Man.
Yeah, not Iron Man, Iron Woman.
We already know Fang is a PvE master.
PvE god.
What are you talking about? I took so much damage in that round that we played yesterday because of the gravel following me.
Did I play that round?
I thought you didn't play that round yesterday.
No, she definitely.
No, the other day.
I don't even
no,
know.
No, the other round.
Oh, that one. I completely forgot about it. Like, it's out of my mind. But yeah, it was funny to bully Chris. But I have no
memories. Oh, that round. The bully Chris round.
Exactly, yeah. The bully Chris round. I don't even know when you guys bullying Chris about. But, yeah.
I don't know either.
I don't know. It's like word cripple something.
Yeah.
Along those lines.
Chris, do you remember it? Or no?
Word cripple?
Let me see.
I need water. I need full iron.
I'm not sure I'm gonna use devil watches.
I don't know how to use it.
I don't know if you're allowed to. I don't know if you're allowed to offer trades or if.
I mean, I'm sure you can. That's a part of devil's watches.
Yeah, but I don't really feel like doing trades. Or at least for now, there's nothing I can really trade for. But the only thing I'm scared is that I have an enderpearl, and I know how me and enderpearls go together.
You get really aggressive and you call on someone when you're not needed.
Or I would die.
Bro, did it play aggressive?
Yeah, he do, Chris.
I don't see that. I don't see that.
No, Chris.
Yeah, I don't see that very often.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I never play aggressive.
Sure.
I'm a really passive player that makes me last for like 10 episodes.
Yeah, like.
I feel like that's a shot being taken at me.
Mineshaft?
It's not even taken at you.
A mineshaft and a stronghold together. Hello?
That's not exactly rare.
A girl and a gamer?
Oh, oh.
No.
A girl?
It's Fang's favorite meme.
And a gamer?
A gamer girl?
A gamer girl?
A wooga booga.
A wooga.
A wooga wooga.
This copy pasta came from 449.
Yeah, that paragraph.
Thank you, 449, for sharing this everywhere in the Clubhouse Discord.
Yeah. Also, spamming it to me in DMs. Thank you.
Also in the chat, and Fang said, and then that voice.
A girl? And a gamer?
Okay, no, don't say that ever again.
It was also for me, I think, 1 in the morning.
I woke up.
You will wake up Chris Mega Simp.
Ooh, a girl and a gamer. I need water. Where is this?
I was got stuck in my inventory and a creeper brought by me.
Oh.
I want 5 hearts.
He's at 50, you guys. He's at 50. Clap. Everybody clap. Water! Yes, I needed it. I needed it. Needed water.
Aqua.
We appreciate the creeper blowing up behind me.
We appreciate power.
I only have 6 gold. I'm gonna need to use my first 2 gap to heal back to 4. Hopefully I can heal back to 4 before Fangs jumps in my cave.
I don't even know where you're at.
I'm not gonna tell you.
Tell me. I'm not even full iron.
Oh, gold. Why you got found it?
What you gotta be scared of?
Me dying army.
I'm not full iron.
We have such a good commentary, that would be a shame of me dying right now. You know?
Sure. I mean, it'd probably be a shame of me dying right now, too.
Thing probably screaming.
Oh my god. I got 2 ender pearls.
Okay, it's double arrows.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh? Did you just say ooh?
We had a debate earlier. About which one was better, Uwu or Owo?
Uwu? What?
Uwu, definitely.
Why is Uwu better than Owo, Fang? Explain.
Because Uwu is just so much better. It's just legit.
Oh, you convinced me. You convinced me.
It's just such legit better.
Alright, why is Owo better?
Yeah.
Why do you think Owo is better, Chris?
Which one is anime? Owo.
Which one's better, Chris? Owo or Uwu?
I think Uwu's better. I want you to tell me why Uwu is better.
I think Uwu is better.
You think Uwu is better? Okay then. But it's unanimous.
There's people in there that think Uwu's better.
Like Andronicus?
Or is Andronicus
like to say. Yeah, Siba's fine with both.
Hold on. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to DM Andronicus real quick. Be like, yo, what are you doing?
What are you doing to Fang?
I'm not gonna allow the slander. Uwu is infinitely better than Owo.
Exactly. I don't want to get backstabbed by Creeper.
You see, okay, here's why Uwu is better, right? Okay?
Oh,
so Owo was the original, right? Meaning that it has flaws, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Uwu, however...
Shibunyan slain by Quill-Chin 1.
Quill's already...
Joey asked us to not let Quill win. We have to respect Joey's wishes and make sure that Quill dies.
Exactly.
That'd be much better if I was in the round. Or much easier, sorry, if I was in the round. Just
diamonds.
Chris, like, much better.
I haven't been into library yet because I'm scared.
I will mess Quill up, dude.
I only found 3 diamonds. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna make the diamond pick right now, though. It's FFA, so I don't know why I wouldn't make it right now.
Just in case you don't find 5 diamonds.
Yeah, but like... at this point, if I don't find 5 diamonds, I'm not going to win either. So does it really matter? Did Fang take damage?
I had to make gold. No.
I think I found gold.
I found 8 gold. That's all I found.
Send it to me in DMs.
Sure. I'll DM
I need the
gold.
I need to go, I'm just on 70%. Oh, Quill's on 25, that would be a perfect moment to fight Quill.
I mean, Slushy done well if he managed to do that to Quill.
Quill was rude, killing Slushy.
So early too.
Who would you say is the best player in the round?
Quill died to a skeleton.
Uh-oh. GG. GG Quill. Good night, Quill.
Who do you think? Okay, so the players are on the server right now is Sammy, me, Crow, DJ, Gavin, Greeples, James,
DJ Mandude?
DJ Ninja.
No.
Mark, okay. Pooboy, Bad Creeper Brown, Cyclone, Sluggy, Summer, The Parrot of Night, Undauntable, Kalina, and Fang.
Okay.
Who do you think is the best player?
There's a few people that like I don't quite know the skill level of.
I think Undauntable has a good chance of winning, Brendan.
Where the heck is the creeper?
Luggy, maybe?
Crapper.
I'm scared of this because I don't know where the creeper is.
Because last time I fought Brendan on Clubhouse, he destroyed me.
Yeah, Brendan isn't bad.
But there's other people where... I can kill him.
I'm scared. I'm so scared of this. I don't like seeing that. There's so many mobs.
That wants to kill you?
Yeah. I need to make a lava bucket.
See, all mobs are simping for a thing.
All mobs is not simping, it's calling the other mobs to eat me.
To eat your what?
To eat me. I don't want to die.
Oh, just you, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, but answer this. Why would a skeleton want to eat you?
I don't know. Why not?
Well, do skeletons eat?
Yeah, they don't have a stomach.
Yeah, I don't think a skeleton would eat you.
I don't know where that creeper gone.
About eating each other.
Okay, like in Minecraft, when you die to a skeleton, what do you think the skeleton does with your body?
Where's a creeper?
I mean, it's no longer there, though.
Yeah, it's taking the power of Minecraft, but like, if they went after your body, like, usually you can't respawn.
I really wanna... Oh, I'm scared.
On the same side of the coin, you could ask, what does a player do with your body when they kill you?
Yeah.
They eat it.
And you just disappear.
Technically, you do nothing with it.
But in modern Minecraft, if a body does, it's on the ground, you can eat it.
You just teabag them.
What? A what? What now? Birdie, what? A what? What? Birdie, you don't.
You have
do
to
that,
understand too. That Fang doesn't like tea anymore, so.
Fang doesn't like tea, sad face.
I love tea, but not like that.
I hate tea. Actual tea. Not the other one. Not the version that Chris is thinking about.
I love tea.
Chris?
The other one. Chris has loved the other tea.
I don't know what's the message Chris is trying to.
You don't want to know the message Chris is trying to think. No, you don't want. You don't need to know.
I think it's all right.
See, it's this is what I don't like.
It's up to them. They want to know what it means about tea.
Okay, honestly, with no torches, it's really hard to see if there's something above in your ravine.
I think that's the whole point of.
Wait, is the armor count on?
Armor count is there's nothing that said it was not allowed, so.
Okay, cool.
Thanks, cheating now.
No, I'm not cheating.
Yes. I'm gonna make a huge robot Brockus guest statue.
I think I'm doing somewhat decent. I just wish that creeper wouldn't have not have removed 5 hearts.
I don't want to be in a stronghold ever.
Why?
Because it's just not. It's too scary.
Would you live in a stronghold?
Yeah, but there's books.
I got a book, but like, not a good book.
Interesting.
No, it's not book, like, it's just an unenchanted book.
I mean, it's still good. Like, you can use them for something.
I guess. Oh, hell no, pimp.
Pimp. They want to kill Fang. Pimp.
Pet die to lava. GG.
Pet die to lava.
Yeah. Oh, that's scary. I don't want to die to lava.
There's a lot of PV deaths.
Yeah, I can tell.
I
I think he placed lava on him trying to eat food.
Oh, rip.
That's a really Christmas dev. Oh, it looks like Flint raids his vanilla.
This is the first time in UAC I come, like, came in the stronghold. I'm in the stronghold.
Yeah, I mean, stronghold are fine, it's just that you're not gonna find ores in the stronghold compared to a mineshaft. So,
yeah, I know.
So you don't get anything except potential pearls or books.
I'm not gonna cape here long because I don't find anything.
Yeah, pretty much guaranteed to not find a lot.
You're not gonna do what me and Brock did in the Paco yesterday, where we found many books?
Yeah, it's either you find books and you're super lucky and you can have a good game, or you find nothing and it's just wasting time.
Or she dying?
No.
Yeah.
Just scared.
Fang might be able to get Iron Man. It's only her, Kalina, Peridot, and Cyclone.
I'm not going for Iron Man. Just because.
But you get. I'm just saying you're getting really close to it.
Oh my god. Freaking scared the hell out of me.
Putting the pressure on thing.
Why? Why does this have to be so scary?
It is Minecraft. The goal of the game is to be scary.
Yeah, thing.
Oh my god, oh my god, I was good. Okay, oh, anti-burn is on.
Yeah.
Yay. I love anti-burn. I don't even have enough gold for anything.
I don't mind anti-burn. I'm fine with him. He just can be an ass sometime. Get used to it.
I don't have enough gold to make anything. This is why I don't really in love with stronghold, cause just no gold.
Okay. Sadly, I'm out of caves now. So I pretty much only have one option left.
I would explore stronghold, but there's nothing to be explored.
I think the future game mode will definitely change whatever I do, depending on the game mode.
I don't need. This.
But right now I need to cave for more healing.
Gonna have to make a bow.
And there's starting to be not a lot of people left with all those deaths.
Yeah.
And then one of the winner will be one of us. If I win this, I should be allowed to kill Chris on the SMP.
No.
Why not? You need to rewarn me. Because you're proud of me.
I'm not gonna let you kill me though.
Should I go back in the stronghold?
Okay, what if Fang wins?
Is it episode 2 yet?
Oh, it's still episode 2.
I mean, it's yeah, but like, I had nothing in this library.
Big rip. I'm sure Chris looted everything already.
Yeah.
Damn it, Chris.
Kinda sucks to be stuck staircasing.
Yeah. At least I have something entertaining, which is me not dying to.
We have the epic commentary.
Ah!